Hello, today I'm going to show you how to draw a perfect circle. Mm-hmm. Let's get started. So if you want to draw a perfect circle, make sure you have something round. And you can draw around with a pencil or the thing, like maybe a glue stick, for example. I have one, so I can show you. Anything like that. Then what you do is just draw around it. So you feel a bit constant. So I do a perfect circle there. Same place. You can use colours to decorate this. I'm going to use some crayons. Pink one maybe. Then add some glue to secure it in place. Add some glue to secure it in place. Checking how much battery I have. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to secure it. Put the crayons back in. Now what I'm going to do is secure it in place with some glue. Okay. Oh, I can't open it. You don't really have to do it. Only for marker maybe.